Let's set up Media Streamer on an Xbox One using DNS. To follow along with the video, you'll need an Xbox One with an internet connection and an ExpressVPN subscription. The setup process has three main steps. First, you'll create a DDNS hostname. Second, you'll register your hostname with ExpressVPN. And third, you'll configure DNS on your Xbox One. To set up a DDNS hostname, you'll need to use a third-party service. For this tutorial, we'll use Dynu, a free DDNS service provider. Note that ExpressVPN is in no way affiliated with Dynu, and you are free to use whatever DDNS service provider you choose. To set up a Dynu account, visit dynu.com. At the top right corner of the screen, click Create Account. Fill in the necessary information before clicking Submit. A message will display saying Dynu will send you a verification email. Check your email and click on the link. You'll need to log into your Dynu account using the username and password you just created. Once you log in, click on DDNS Services on the left side. Then click Add in the top right corner. You have two options for the next step. Most users will want to select option 1, but advanced users familiar with setting up their own domain can select option 2. If you select option 1, simply create your desired hostname and enter it in the blank on the left. If you select option 2, enter your existing domain in the blank on the right. Now click Add. On the next screen, uncheck Wildcard Alias and enable IPv6 Address. Then click Save. Your Dynu account is now set up. Go to the ExpressVPN website. Click My Account in the top right corner. Then enter the email you used to set up your ExpressVPN account, as well as your ExpressVPN password. Click Sign In. On the next page, click DNS Settings on the top right corner. Scroll down to a section titled Dynamic DNS Registration. Enter the hostname you just created with your Dynu account. If you used option 1 when setting up DDNS with Dynu, the hostname will follow the format hostname.dynu.com. If you used option 2, simply enter the domain you used. Click Save Hostname. The word updated will flash on screen to let you know the hostname was saved. Return to the page under the My Subscriptions tab. Then click Set Up ExpressVPN. On the next page, scroll down and select Xbox on the left side of the screen. A DNS server IP address will appear on the right side of the screen. Make a note of it, as you'll soon be entering it on your Xbox One. Now it's time to turn on your Xbox One. First, you will need to ensure that your language is set to English and your location is set to United States. To do so, open the Settings menu. Select System, followed by Language and Location. On the left, make sure the language is set to English, and make sure the location is set to United States. Now return to the initial Settings menu. Select Network, Network Settings, followed by Advanced Settings. Select DNS Settings, and then Manual. You will now see a screen where you can enter a primary DNS. Enter the number you obtained from the ExpressVPN website, then select Enter. For the secondary DNS, simply enter the same number you obtained from the ExpressVPN website, then select Enter. You will now see a screen confirming your network settings. Press the B button to save your settings. You will then see a screen that says, "It's all good." Congratulations! You've set up Media Streamer on your Xbox One using DNS. Yay! However, remember that DNS is not a VPN and does not offer the same privacy protection. If you want to get VPN protection on your Xbox One, consider connecting it to the internet through a router running the ExpressVPN app for routers.